I was asked by a resident to go and draw blood from a patient, and within the 2 minutes walking to the patient's room, I was able to get my phone, open Thumbroll, go to the module, and able to review all the steps, and it was such a great refresher before I got in there.
Thumbroll has been useful to me as a teaching tool because as a fourth year medical student, now I'm working with new third year medical students who are starting surgery, and I can show them how to tie a knot in the correct manner, and it's something that they can go back and look at afterwards.
The first time that I actually used Thumbroll was I had been called to a patient's room to put in a central line. I remember being in an elevator and I quickly, you know, pulled up Thumbroll, flipped through, and thought, gosh, I feel so much better now just having looked at it.
In 5 years, I see Thumbroll being used in different parts of the world by people at their different stages of training. And also I see it being contributed to by multiple top institutions to really transform medical education worldwide.